B2B Cambodia, the portal for business news in Cambodia.
The Securities and Exchange Regulator of Cambodia, in collaboration with APM Cambodia Securities and Asset Pro Management, co-organized a seminar on sharing the experiences of how small and medium enterprises in Thailand prepare and get ready to obtain long-term financing from the securities market to expand their business and ensure sustainable development. During the event, we had a chance to speak with His Excellency Sou Socheat, Director General of the SERC, and special guest speakers from Asset Pro Management in Thailand about the benefits of accessing the securities market for SMEs and what lessons Cambodian SMEs can learn from Thailand.
Young, but got bob side, keep your home, me attack cotton jury, when you can buy joke, conchrome honjum we got, when joke him we got, time yaka can pee hon jim chapel. Young, get out to ban a paljum nine, bakrom honjum nine, get out nung, joe room cat, bombakrom hon cat. When tiber son cheers a great ton to him shom, some racket to a cap, boh, bandom noll, and young got her cut on pee, the jet paper man, they got young like bandom noll, but got a clay the jew of gore, I told that narrative, sir. Young paper got. កំណត់ពេលវេលារួចហើយគាត់ត្រូវដឹងថាបើគាត់បោះសម្រាប់5ឆ្នាំគាត់ត្រូវមានសាច់ប្រាក់មួយដែលក្នុងរយៈពេល5ឆ្នាំទៅសងត្រឡប់ទៅគេវិញហើយនឹងចំណុចមួយទៀតដែលត្រូវគិតពិចារណាថាអត្រាការប្រាក់ប្រពន្ធណាដែលក្រុមហ៊ុនផ្ដល់ជូនទៅអ្នកដែលគេទិញបានបំណុលអញ្ចឹងផលិតផលរ៉ាញ់ធុពីនេះនៃមូលបត្រគឺសារគ្រេធនទុនមធ្យមលោកអាចជ្រើសរើសមួយណាក៏បានអាស្រ័យទៅថាតើក្រុមហ៊ុនត្រូវការគេចូលរួមវិនិយោគជាមួយ
Normally, the SME, the ownerships might be the important things for the owner or the establishments of the company. So they're very concerned about the dilution. Normally, the debt instrument will kick in first. And then after that, if the company has a very rapid growth, if the debt can turn or convert into the equity, it will help reduce their expenses in the term of interest payment. And the DE, debt to equity ratio, might be improved. So besides the debt, the convertible debenture, which is a features of debt, which has the equity feature embedded, will be the very flexible tools that right now the VC fund, who is the major investor in startup or SME, will use. And the owner of the SME also very happy, because at the first stage, they still don't lose what we call the ownerships. And then they still have the finance as their bridging. And at the end, when the company grows, they can also let the issuer convert the debt instrument into the equity form. And they can readjust their debt to equity ratio as well. And their total financial cost will be reduced.
I think doing business in the current situation is like doing a war. And in every war, if you have a more sword, so it's more tools to to compete with the others. Compared with the conventional finance that normally the SME use, that's only the owner funding and bank loan. It will be better if you have the other source, like you may raise fund through the venture capital, or you may raise fund through the IPO, or even you can borrow money through the bond instrument. That will be more instrument to compete and fight with other, and will be enhance the strength of the finance to the SME.
Knowledge is the most important. Is this the most important thing? And you can done it through a variety of channel, through the seminar, to the online, or even at some event. Besides that, some FA like APM, they do some kind of brochure in every province of Thailand to make sure that the issuer and also the investor understand how the capital market works. And the most important thing is that the government agency and also the private sector has to come together and help the SME understand the capital market and provide them some assistance if they're interested in doing fundraising.